We are humans, scientifically called Homo sapiens, and we are the only species, intelligent species alive on Earth today. But that's not the case 40,000 years ago. 40,000 years ago, in between Europe and Western Asia, there existed a species called Neanderthals. They were similar to us but had tiny differences. They had broader shoulders, sloped foreheads, and they had shorter legs. So in all in physical appearances they looked like this, a bit different from us, but in all other perspectives they were similar to humans. That is, they were intelligent species. They were just like us and they were intelligent species, but then they got extinct. What caused their extinction? Well, they didn't die actually, we killed them. Humans killed them. That is, not directly, but in an indirect way we can say humans have killed them. But that's because at this time the last ice age came in, and due to the ice age, severe competition for food and territory came between humans and Neanderthals. And for the Neanderthals, unfortunately, humans were the majority, and Homo sapiens were in large number as compared to Neanderthals. They were just a minority, and they just could not adapt quickly to the newly changed environment. That is, the Ice Age, they could not adapt to the change in the environment quickly, and we adapted very quickly, so we survived and they died. The Neanderthals were used to live in the cave. And in the caves where they live, we can find all sorts of carvings they have done on the rock, and all types of designs they have done there. And they also used to bury the dead people in their society, so that means they were social as well. So we can clearly see that they were just like us and they were social. Unfortunately, the Ice Age came in and they died. But what would have happened today if they did not die? Even if there was no Ice Age and there was no competition for food and there was no problem for the Neanderthals, still there would be no Neanderthal alive today with us, as you would think. That's because research shows that in the today's modern Europeans have 25% Neanderthal DNA in them, especially in the areas where the Neanderthals used to live in the caves. So that is a proof that Homo sapiens and Neanderthals could and did interbreed. That means we can predict that if Neanderthals were even alive today and no ice age had come and they did not go extinct, still they would not be seen around today, because well, in that case Neanderthals would be in less number and we would be in more number, and the interbreed would be happening continuously and slowly. Since we were the majority, Homo sapien characteristic would increase in the Neanderthal group, and slowly they would be we both would eventually completely mix up. So then what happens is a weird result would come out here. Today's Europeans would have physical characteristics of the Neanderthals if that would have happened. As I told you, the characteristics like sloped forehead, shorter legs and broader shoulders would be seen in the Europeans today if they had survived that extinction. And that's not good. That sounds really weird and even looks weird. So their extinction is good for us. If they would have survived, it would not be the case today and we would look a bit differently.